In my humble opinion, who wins this world title will be Georgia Petrosian.
I would probably say Petrosian.
I'm going with Petrosian on that one.
I'm never going to bet against Georgia Petrosian again.
This guy, well, if you look at his record, 104 wins, only 2 losses. That's less than 2% loss of the fight. I always told myself if I would win 90% of my fights, I would be extremely happy, and I just did that. But this guy, 2%, less than 2%, it is so crazy.
One time we fought on the same card in Holland, I think 15 years ago or something. Then he was already a big star. So it's incredible that he's still be seen as the GOAT.
They call him the Mayweather of kickboxing, the doctor as he's known. He's very technical, very precision, but super bone. He's a beast. He's originally from the same gym for a while as the famous Buakaw, and now he's training with trainer Gay.
You add in this little bit of extra spice now, there's some bad blood simmering there. Superbond saying Giorgio Petrosian is ducking him. Now, I don't want to give Giorgio Petrosian any more reason to want to punch me in the face. So I'm not sure if this is a wise strategy by Superbond, but maybe Superbond knows something we don't. Maybe he knows how to get in the head of the doctor. Maybe it's some mind games. I don't know, but it makes sure this is going to be an explosive fight.
I'm a big fan of the Grand Prix format. You see so many great things. You see the drama of the tournament fighting, because it's one thing to win a title fight many months later on when you feel good, but because of the Grand Prix schedule, you've got to be able to overcome, adapt, and endure this fight schedule of many fights.
It's not that easy, of course, because you cannot always prevent an injury, but you have to try to fight as clever as possible not to get injured in the first fights. Sometimes you have to give it all because you're behind on points or something. But if not, I will try to save my energy. I fought 9 finals and I lost 1, I won 8. That's what you learn when you fight in a tournament.
This level of talent all in one tournament is very special. I've been a big Andy Sauer fan for a long, long time. But I'll have to go with Marat there. He's a little bit hungrier. His conditioning maybe just edges out over Andy.
It's going to be hard to predict who's going to go to the finals. I'm kind of hoping, of course, Andy Sauer from Holland. He's a buddy of mine, but Marat Grigorian, that strictly has to overcome first. You better believe that he's going to come in shape like he's never, ever before, because what greater way to end a career with a Grand Prix win.
It doesn't really get that much better than this. You have generational talents from top to bottom, the biggest, most relevant names in the sport, all competing on the same card.
Hairs on the back of my neck. I mean, any one of these could be main card headlining events.
It's the murderer's row of striking.
I'm seeing it make waves all over Twitter. It's going to be an absolute feast for fans, no doubt about it. This is going to be an incredible tournament.
This is just ferocious. This is phenomenal. This is ONE Super Series Kickboxing.